Flipkart co-founder and former CEO Sachin Bansal has reportedly acquired DHFL General Insurance from Vadhavan Group Capital for around Rs 100 crore. The deal is seen as a distress sale for Kapil Vadhavan-led Financial Services Group, which used to run the debt-laden DHFL. With this acquisition, Bansal has entered into insurance business. The investment is also seen as part of his strategy to enter into financial services industry. Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau has vowed his government would not rest until it had all the answers about the destruction of a Ukrainian airliner, which he said was hit by an Iranian missile. All 176 people on board, including 63 Canadians, were killed on Wednesday, shortly after it took off from Tehran on a flight to Kyiv. Iran denies its forces brought down the plane. Trudeau said Canada had intelligence from multiple sources indicating the plane had been shot down by an Iranian surface-to-air missile, quite possibly by accident. In line with SEBI's guideline to separate the roles of chairman and managing director or CEO of all listed entities by April 1st, Reliance Industries chairman and managing director Mukesh Ambani is in search of a new MD within Reliance Industries to lead India's most valuable company. A family member taking over the CEO's role, however, is ruled out. According to sources, Ambani will shed his executive tag and become non-executive chairman of the company in compliance with the Securities and Exchange Board of India guidelines if they come into effect on April 1st as scheduled. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has stressed on better governance and implementation for realizing the dream of a $5 trillion economy. Addressing a meeting of economists and industrialists at Niti Aayog, the Prime Minister said that the idea of a $5 trillion economy is not a sudden development and that it is based on a deep understanding of the strengths of the country. He said that governance is very critical and implementation of government's policies needs special focus. Ride-hailing app Uber is planning to introduce new safety features in India that include PIN verification, a ride check that detects trip irregularities and audio recording. These new features will be rolled out as a pilot in India later this year. Ride check essentially tracks all rides and in case of an anomaly, for example if the cab stops midway for longer than usual, they will reach out to the driver and the rider using a push notification asking them if there is a safety concern. India's oil demand growth is set to overtake China by mid-2020s, priming the country for more refinery investment but making it more vulnerable to supply disruption in the Middle East, the International Energy Agency said yesterday.